Hey everybody, Sean here. I just wanted to give you a quick instructional video on how to use a Fixed. Now, Fixed is very simple to use, but you definitely want to use it properly so that you can make things as easy on yourself as possible. Now, as you've seen, first thing you want to do is just attach to any piece of equipment in the gym. So, what I want to show you is how to take it off. Now, you don't want to just pull it straight off. That's going to be your first instinct. You don't want to slide it off. You don't want to cause any damage to the equipment. So, but what you want to do is get your fingers on these tabs and just rock it off. That's it. Just flip of the wrist. We designed these tabs in here for a reason, so that you can get your fingers on them. And so, just once again, attach. When you go to take a drink, get your fingers on the tabs, either side, left or right, and then just give it a rock, and that's it. Other than that, have some fun with it.